I'm Jim Hummel. Coming up in this Sunday's Providence Journal, an 11th hour change to the state budget means that 18,000 people who come to the registry this year will unintentionally help balance that state budget when they cancel their vehicle registrations. It's a change that's been flying largely under the public radar until now. We'll have the full details for you coming up in the Providence Sunday Journal, and of course catch the video version online at providencejournal.com.